This is Streamline News for Thursday, September 26, 2013, brought to you by SwimOutlet.com, the web's most popular swim shop. The Indiana University Hoosiers kicked off their competition season with a bunch of relays today in a quest to set the first world records in newly approved events. FINA voted to allow world records in the long course mixed 400 free relay and mixed 400 medley relay, as well as in six events in short course meters. The mixed 200 medley and 200 free relays, as well as the men's and women's 200 free relays and the men's and women's 200 medley relays. Monday was the first eligible day to set these records, and Indiana wasn't waiting for someone else to set the bar. Go to swimmingworld.com to see how fast Indiana went in these world record swims. Yesterday, Ariana Kukors announced her retirement from competitive swimming, but she'll stay close to the pool. In addition to working as Director of Health Inspiration for LifeWise Health Plan of Washington, she'll be conducting swim clinics to young children in the Seattle area. Kukors will be forever remembered for her world record-breaking swim at the 2009 World Championships when she won the 200 IM with an amazing 2:06:15. On yesterday's show, we told you about the great day the Georgia Bulldogs men's team was having, beating Kentucky in their season-opening dual meet, then getting those verbal commitments from the Litherland triplets. Late yesterday, we received words that two of the top Bulldogs on the team, Chase Kalish and Nick Fink, will be part of Team USA in the duel in the pool. Kalish won silver at the World Championships in the 400 IM, so he will be strong in that event, as well as the 200 breast or 200 IM. Nick Fink was a surprise addition to the World Championship roster for the Americans in the 100 breast, and he will also be strong in the 200 breast. To counter that announcement, the European All-Stars team got the addition of Jeremy Stravis to their team. Stravis has been the go-to relay swimmer for France, helping them win gold at the Olympics in the 400 free relay last year and this summer at the World Championships. He's also going to be a strong backstroke presence and possibly could be seen in the 200 IM. That's going to do it for today's Streamline News. Thanks for watching.